everyone we talked to said, crazy, you know, what are you doing in a canoe?
There were a lot of letters that literally said, you will kill yourself, don't do it.
Lost my eyesight. I could see nothing. So I felt powerless. I know what it means to be able to believe in yourself. Blindness is a part of me, but it doesn't define me.
What have we here?
There's clearly a paddle here. And to think in a week's time, this is going to be pushing me down Australia's biggest river.
One time, I lost my focus, and suddenly there was a siphon, and I got sucked in. I was trapped underwater. The only thing keeping me alive was the air bubble created by my helmet.